Good afternoon. This is, for those of you that know me, this is Miss Natara. I don't usually post a whole bunch of videos on social cam, but I figure why not. So, I'm just posting one now just because I'm actually standing in my kitchen. My kitchen is very small. But I'm standing in the window and I'm looking at this weather. Looking at this weather and I'm trying to figure out why in the heck it's raining. Oh, excuse me. I'm trying to fix my earring, actually. I'm trying to figure out why it's raining so much. Today is the 9th. Today is the 10th, and it is raining like crazy. It's supposed to be a sunny day. This is my daughter Erica. I'm trying to figure out why it's raining so much. Irritating me very much, though. I just came back from the store with my other daughter. She went back to her dad's house. I'm trying to figure out why it's raining so much. It's about to be summertime. Like in the spring, about to be summer. And it's still raining. I wonder why. But then again, this is Michigan. With Michigan weather, Michigan weather is always unpredictable. And it's always something, like it'll be one temperature one day, and the very next day it can be something totally opposite. And I'm just figuring out I'm standing in my window, I'm trying to move my curtain. Standing in the window trying to figure out why in the heck is it raining so hard. I had a few things that I had to do today. See, my hair is wrapped up because I had to be outside in the rain today. I'm trying to figure out why things are the way they are with this weather today. I had to be out in the rain. I didn't really want to be out, but I had business that I had to take care of. So I was out. Like I said, I don't really post a lot of videos on social cam, but I figure why not. Since I'm in the house and I'm not doing nothing, might as well make the best of it. But I do want to just tell everybody hello, and I want to say continue to have a blessed day. Okay? God bless you all.